I got a comment on my last video asking me if I knew how to do a mid-air shell jump with Yoshi. I always want to learn new tricks, so I played the level. This level doesn't actually want you to do a mid-air with Yoshi, it's just a slow spit. This trick has been around since 2015, but you can do a mid-air in SMM2, and I actually put the trick in one of my first hard levels. You get a ton of speed from the sideways swamp, so you can spit the shell and instantly catch up with it. Pretty cool, right?